What are we saying? Mudryk flop then, yeah?
A couple of dodgy touches.
It's shit banter if it's a 15 million quid sign and it's a long-term prospect. Oh, for 80, 90 million quid, whatever it rises to, that should be instant impact, touch, bang, roof of the net. That's what it used to be.
No, no.
We signed Sergio Aguero for 38 million quid. That was a lot of money. He scores two against Swansea in his first game and he changes the game.